Quatrain from the Rubaiyat of Omar Khayyam, translated by Henry George Keen, read for LibriVox.org by Bob Gonzalez, Tampa, Florida. 'Twas yesterday I chanced to stop in passing at a potter's shop. The churl was stripped and in a heat, working some fresh clay with his feet, while at a kick, methought the clay, in gentle accents, seemed to say, "Not quite so rough, for lately mine was the same form, my friend, as thine." End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.